solvation, if you compare the solvation of amines in gaseous and in a solution. So in case of gaseous, here only inductive effect affect, hence the tertiary is more basic than secondary amine, which is more basic than primary, and which is more basic than ammonia. And if you take in water, here there are two factors. One is by hydrogen bonding. And the second factor is inductive effect. And what is the basicity order in case of water? By using the factor hydrogen bonding. Here it is reverse. Ammonia is more basic than RNH2, R2NH and R3N. In case of inductive effect, when we are adding amines in water, here the basicity order is R3N, which is more basic than R2NH and which is more basic than RNH2, and this is ammonia. In both the cases the secondary amine is looking similar basicity. Here it is having a more, ammonia is more basic in this case, and here it is less basic in this inductive effect case. So please remember this order. In case of gaseous state, the order of basic amines is tertiary, secondary, primary, then ammonia. Ammonia is least basic and tertiary is more basic. In case of solvation, by hydrogen bonding you will get ammonia is more basic than RNH2, then R2NH, then R3N, primary, secondary and tertiary amine. In case of inductive effect, if it is affecting inductive effect, here R3N is more basic than R2NH, then RNH2, then NH3, ammonia.